Coming into your NBC2 Alert Center, U.S. officials have confirmed it is highly likely an Iranian missile brought down a Ukrainian plane in Tehran. Take a look at this tweet from the Associated Press, just tweeted less than 3 minutes ago. They say this plane, which went down with 176 people on board and killed all of them, was taken down by an anti-aircraft missile from